across mainland Europe, and so the question of mysterious murder was most definitely not a top priority of national or local police forces. And so,
what the fuck is wrong with people today?